soon, because this is about to get hot.
What's going on, folks? So I rolled out of the bingo ball. Somebody y'all already know that I'm definitely going to be interested in doing. That's little Killer M. KM, we call her on the streets. Stands for Killer M. This song is called Automatic. And you know what her street, she talking about. No, I'm just joking, folks. Folks get mad. Y'all know what? Some of y'all, gosh, it's crazy that I'm going to go back and I see some of the things people have said about like what I do. Since I pulled this Miranda Lambert video, I went back and looked at some of the Miranda Lambert videos that I've done and just seen the comments from times. Well, I mean, I ain't even seen these comments ever before. People that are Miranda Lambert fans that don't understand this, I know that she is doing nothing more in these videos than acting. I know that. I know that in real life, she's probably a sweetheart, and God bless her honey britches. Pretty please, sugar on top. Anyways, I know that this girl is probably a sweet girl. These are all jokes and fun. Some of y'all got offended. She would never do that. Well, the video, she was about to burn the bed down, so don't say what she wasn't going to do. And then last time I checked, her and her other friend, Crazy C, they ended up in jail together. So... Oh, something bad. Oh, anyway, guys, this is Miranda Lambert, Automatic. All right, so let's go into it, see what it's about.
Sun tea in the window, pocket watch, a tail in time. Seems like only yesterday I'd get a blank cassette, record the country countdown, cause I couldn't buy it yet. If we drove all the way to Dallas just to buy an Easter dress, we'd take along a Rand McNally, stand in line to pay for gas. God knows that shifting gears ain't what it used to be. I learned to drive that 55 just like a queen, three on a tree. Hey, whatever happened to waiting your turn, doing it all by hand? Cause when everything is handed to you, it's only worth as much as
only one.
Of course, we know, well now, by watching this, that this death is going to be one of those deals where there's some great storytellings. And those storytellings came via her memories of these things that she experienced. Y'all saw the video, man. What else could you say about that? I mean, that's what a lot of times, you know, I talk about this stuff all the time. To me, that's what life is all about. The fact that it's something that can make you want to go back and reflect on something so it can bring up those good feels in you. Why do we do that? You know what I mean? You ever thought about why you reflect or go back and look at things like that? You ever notice that when you do things like that, it changes your current state that you're in for that moment, for that time? You know what I mean? You go back and reminisce or see some things that you've done or go to a place that you've been before, like I'm going to be doing whenever this coming Labor Day weekend, going down there to Tennessee in the country, see my country folks and all that stuff, get fish straight out of the pond, catfish and stuff, suckers still alive, cutting heads off and cleaning them and eating them. Yes, love that stuff. I'm gonna show y'all. Anyway, that's what life is all about. I told y'all all the time, make memories, make memories, make memories. Almost all songs that we hear today, especially country, I'm just saying, a lot of country music is flat out memories. I remember when. I remember when my daddy did this, grandma's Bible, that old dusty road, that grandma's house. I mean, it's something. You know what I mean? Mama's kitchen pan. Daddy's gun, daddy's shotgun, daddy's saddle, something. In the hood, we just daddy gone. I'm just playing, folks. Lighten up, laugh a little bit, man. Anyway, or where my daddy at? I'm serious, y'all. Y'all know who I am. I know how to make any bad situation try to make it positive, man, and make it laugh of it. You know what I'm saying? You can't change it. You know you can't change it. So, just have fun with stuff, man. I mean, anyway, so, again, I enjoyed this one right here. It would have gone on my playlist, probably not, but it was good. Just a nice little video to watch along with this. I'm pretty sure it sticks with a lot of you guys that definitely grew up that particular way. Whatever case may be, y'all know what it is. This was over a year ago when I did one of Miranda Lambert's. This is where this request came from out of the bingo ball. I know I'm talking fast, but y'all caught everything I said. It's hard to slow down when you got a native tongue, okay? So, anyway, let me know what y'all think. Leave it in the comments below. I'm going to show y'all what it's like if I talk slow. Leave it in the comments below after this video, okay? Let me know how this song relates to you. Let me know what this song's do for you. Let me know how this song makes you feel inside when you hear it, all right? Leave it in the comments below after this video. I am Ty Smith. That took about 25 seconds to say, and I could have just done it in about 7. No, but anyway, I'm Ty Smith, my Renaissance man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing, and I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all through Jesus.